The angle grinder, probably one of the most universal tools you'll see in a welding shop or a fabrication shop. They have many different attachments for angle grinders, a lot of different cutting wheels and grinding wheels. This is a flap disc. Here's a real thin cutoff wheel, or you've got just your standard about a quarter inch thick grinding wheel for grinding on steel, aluminum, stainless steel. You can use it with almost any type of metal out there. But in this video, I'm going to be showing you how I'm getting more from my angle grinder by building an angle grinder cutting guide. And not just a normal angle grinder cutting guide, but we're going to build one that has an additional unique feature that I'm sure most of you are going to like. This could work with pretty much any grinder or any angle grinder out there that's on the market. So with that being said, let's get to it and let's start to build this thing. So here's a look at the basic angle grinder cutting guide that I built, and this will be for guiding the angle grinder during straight cuts in large pieces of probably flat steel or aluminum, stainless steel. It's got a nice straight edge for guiding it along a surface for the guide, and I just put a couple of little tabs on here that I didn't show you in the video when I built this piece. But the angle grinder bolts on here into that hole, and then you can adjust this for the depth of the cut just by lifting or lowering the angle grinder itself. You can buy these off of Amazon or Harbor Freight, $7 to $10. I'll leave a link in the description for those of you who are not interested in building your own if you want to just go buy one. But let's go on with the rest of the build, and I'm going to build the special feature. It's a feature that I'm really excited about. I'm excited to use it. This special feature is going to be the addition to this angle grinder cutting guide that's going to allow you to be getting more from your angle grinder. That's how I'm getting more from your angle grinder. With a angle grinder cutting guide, along with a special feature that allows me to clean up the ends of square tubing, angle iron, rebar, whatever it is I'm cutting, or just edges of a piece of flat sheet steel. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. Hopefully it'll help somebody out there and give you some inspiration for your own angle grinder cutting guide project, and you can find a way of getting more from your angle grinder. Subscribe if you haven't already. We'll see you on the next video.